Welcome back. Do you have the stuff written down?
No.
Okay, cool.
Stuff is dumb.
Yeah, right.
Do I put it here?
Wheels, yes, in the face.
Oh, really?
In the face. Yeah, just stick it in the head. Like that.
Oh, that's not how eyeballs work.
I mean...
Also, is that a real thing?
What thing?
Or is that a statue?
Oh, it's a statue.
Your statue. Also, sorry that I just tapped the... That was me tapping the shock mount,
people. Nobody heard anything.
Yeah, I probably heard it.
You'll hear it, probably.
I will wait for you now. Actually, that's not how the song goes. What's that? How the Mumford and songs go?
I don't know. I have no idea. They're all kind of
like... I will wait.
They do the...
I like Mumford and Sons.
They have the two songs, and then everything else kind of sounds the same.
I mean, says you.
Says me, yes.
Yeah.
As someone who doesn't really prefer the Mumford and
Sons. I should probably go back and spin these souls.
It's your preference, man. Do what you think is right.
I haven't even gone back. Like, I made it through
an
area and a half, more or less. Well, not a half. This fucking... The research hall's long.
Yeah. And it's kind
But on my original character, I've only gotten to the other side of the research hall. Like, and that's it. Hey, baby.
Yeah, give me some of those. Give me some of those levels, man.
Yeah.
Girl.
Or are we just going to continue putting it into Arcane?
I think so.
All right.
I really want to use that the thingy,
the eyeball, or no. Not the eyeball, the
Call Beyond or something like that.
Yeah. I will wait. We should go get the Midoriss whistle.
We should. Do we have enough vermin?
Huh?
We don't have.
No,
enough
I can just go kill the guy.
Oh yeah. Wait, why? Did you kill Buckethead?
I can.
No.
Like if I like.
No, you had the constable's gloves. You already killed him.
No, I haven't.
Oh, I thought... But you had the constable's gloves.
No, we have killed that guy.
Oh.
No, that's on the stream, kid.
I'm getting things so confused.
We don't have the constable's gloves.
Look in your inventory.
All of my inventory is put away.
Look at the gloves.
Dude,
I swear to God. Look at it.
Trey, I swear to God.
Look at it. Look at that. Look at that shit.
Yeah, Wait, actually, those might be a little bit better for this build. It's a little
arcane,
lower on arcane.
But higher than everything else.
Higher than pretty much everything else, including beasthood and frenzy resist. I'm going to go with these. It's a little anti... No, I want to stick with the build.
All right, whatever. There's like no good things to it besides the arcane
defense.
Yeah,
fuck it. I'll keep the constable's gloves for now.
Oh, ooh! Got some insight. Got that insight, bro.
Should I kill this thing?
Oh, no. I've never killed these guys. The ones that are peaceful, that have dialogues, I never kill them.
Oh, gosh.
Stop poisoning. Kill the fuck. He's just like, he doesn't care. I think they might come back. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think they do.
I wish there was a way to tell.
I will wait for you.
But there isn't. I'll go blue elixir. Do a blue elixir.
What is it?
Makes you invisible. Do it.
Never.
Nice whiff right there.
Started up that wheel.
Yeah.
That wheelie mabob.
There's a dude behind you, by the way. And there's a lot of people. There's a lot of them in here.
Yeah, I know. I remember this room. And they like throw shit at me. Oh boy.
Oh god. These guys aren't fun.
Why are they taking so much damage from me? Or why are they doing so much damage?
Because they hurt.
I don't remember them hurting that badly.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I've always remember them being pains. Just slapping all the health off of you with one headbutt.
Pains. Pain without love.
Is loss.
Pain. I can't get enough. Pain.
Stop being
I
so
like
emo.
It rough.
Stop being emo, man.
I don't know what song that is, but...
Neither do I. I don't know what you're talking about.
Really?
Not at
it's,
all.
Oh, God!
Oh, trapped.
I forgot about that shit.
Yeah. I just basically book it past all the things.
I'm gonna... Do they all explode?
Not all of them. Only a
hey, buddy.
Few, but I can't remember.
Slap. Slap.
And
bye.
He's down there. I like how he's trying to swing at you while you're falling.
I like how he's dead.
I don't like that.
He's fucking dead. I don't know. I'm lost.
Where are you?
Huh?
Where are you? Just keep going up. That's really it.
That's
just keep
going. That's an end. Oh, God!
Yeah, oh, yeah. I forgot they dropped from the...
Whoa!
They dropped.
Did you see that? It, like, I tapped for 481 and it did no damage. And then I tapped for 482 and it did all the damage. Bye, guy.
Interesting.
Yeah. Okay, so I must need to go down here.
I mean, where you were before you dropped down is where you needed to be.
I know, but what about here?
There's a dude here that you can talk to. He's doing his flowers. But that's really it.
Plip. Well, no, he says plip, 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 right? Splish, splash, splish, yes. Splash.
Yes.
I'm not going to kill that guy. That guy's friendly.
Yeah, so was the other dude that you that was looking for his eyes.
I thought you were going to say that I murdered in cold blood because I was going to laugh. Oh, I could go in here.
I mean, you kind of did. I don't like this.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that was creepy. That was some, like, the ring shit right there. Whoa.
God damn. Stand still.
This guy's just, like, beyond your level. Fucking Christ. Just...
There, Jesus.
I don't want to deal with that guy ever again.
What the shit? Yeah, so what were we talking? Dude, we were talking about something and we got a little lost.
I can't remember what it was. It doesn't really matter, does it?
No, it does. We were talking about you never wanting to talk about your personal life.
You said that you wouldn't know the questions that you would need to ask. To, like,
yeah, like, so help me out. Like,
I don't really know,
like,
man.
What's something interesting that's ever happened in your life? What's something sad that's happened in your life?
Don't ask about those things. Don't say that because, like, I'll say nothing's interesting. Nothing was really that sad because, in my mind, like, nothing
but that's
is
not
really
true,
worth
and
talking
you know
about.
It.
But there's nothing really worth talking about in that aspect.
What's the
nothing's
saddest
been,
thing that's ever happened in your life?
The saddest thing that's ever happened in my life?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, I'm sure you had
I
a
can't
relative
remember.
That died.
What was it? A relative sure. that died? I mean, yeah, I was sad when my great-grandmothers died. And
really?
Yeah, I really was. I cried at both of their funerals.
Huh. I guess I didn't know mine well enough.
All three
well,
of their
that's
funerals,
not true.
Actually.
I knew one that I was sad, but I didn't even make it to her funeral. No, I did make it to her funeral. I didn't make it to my great-grandfather's funeral because I was living in Minnesota at the time and I didn't have the money.
Mm-hmm.
And that sucked because my peepaw was cool.
Peepaw there is something that cool. Like always bothered me. Is just how, I mean, I'm kind of sorry, Mom, but... Just when Gramps died, sorry, Mom, if you are listening to this, but when Gramps died, it's just something that never really hit me.
Wait, but didn't you tell me that your mom and her dad weren't close?
I mean, they were still, that's a dead dude's alive.
Ah!
Sorry. I remember you not killing him. But they weren't super close, and he kind of just moved to Florida, and we could never hang out with him and never see him very often. And yeah,
I like how everything
I'm
sorry to interrupt you, but I like how everything has ragdoll physics except for the wheelchair guys. Like,
yeah.
They just fucking become invisible
to
the physics. Anyway, go on.
Like, I guess it was a factor that just, like, I never really, like, saw the dude. I never really bonded much with him, so I could never really grow feelings towards my grandfather. And when he died, like, everyone else in my family felt like they were feeling
didn't
something.
Did you say
in
this
me.
Is the way I needed to go?
Yes, you have to turn to your right. You have to go back into that room with the four dudes.
This one?
Yes. Go down first.
But that's where I was.
No, go down first. There's two elevators in this room.
Yeah.
There's one that goes up and one goes down.
I know, but that's. I was just down here. I went
up. No, don't go down the ladder. It's up in this room.
Okay.
Okay. So right there.
This
to your
one?
Left, go down that one.
Okay. Sorry.
That's all right. And when I
heard...
Yeah,
this takes me to the
when
lantern,
my mom
right?
told me that he was dying... I just was like, oh, okay. And that's just really what was it. And it kind of always bothered me as a person where someone who had died and I didn't feel anything towards it. Because there are people that I've known for less time or didn't know very much where I was very, very sad at their death. But I don't know what it was. That's just the bottom. So it's a shortcut.
I know. So, okay. So, I mean... you've never had a friend die?
No.
Really?
No.
Boy, man, I don't want to, so I don't feel bad for you, but, like, it's an experience to have, like, a close friend of yours die, like.
I mean, I hope that I never have to live through that.
Boy, I've had to live through four.
I hope I never have to live through one, because I know that I'd be devastated to have a close friend of mine die.
I mean, it's devastating, but. It also kind of sucks to know you just kind of have to keep, like, move on.
I know.
I think it's this way I need to go.
No, you're wrong.
Dude, there's nothing else over there.
There's another elevator that goes up.
Yeah, but I can't use it yet. It's not. You have to go up first. Yeah.
I thought the lever
I haven't gone
there.
This way yet. See, it's that way. It's the way I need to go.
Oh, right, yeah.
Dude, I have too many apps on my phone with push notifications on.
I turn them all off. I hate them. I hate the little, I hate the little red one. It's just, well, it's because I have an iPod.
Nope. We're good. No, we're not.
Still more dudes. They don't stop.
This party don't stop because they had to kick us out. It's all good. One at a time, baby. One at a time. That's how you play this game. Oh, gosh.
Oh, my God.
Until one of them shits wrecks on you.
But yeah, I've never had a feeling of overwhelming sadness.
Like depression? Nothing.
I mean, depression maybe, but that's because it's just like I was in a poor situation for myself. It wasn't because of a single factor.
Well, I know. So that's a sad time in your life. What was it?
It was like the second half of first year of college. And even in Australia, I was pretty depressed most of the time. Because I just wasn't happy with what I was doing, and I felt very upset with myself because I wasn't doing anything.
What do you mean you weren't doing anything?
Like,
you were in Australia studying abroad. That seems like a pretty
big
thing.
I wasn't studying, though. That's the thing. Like, I wasn't doing anything that helped me out in the long run. I just couldn't get myself motivated, and my lack of motivation made me really depressed with myself. I was angry with myself, but I didn't know how to fix myself, if you know what I mean.
No.
Yeah. Well, that's
yes, actually, I do totally know what you mean. Sorry. I shouldn't joke around whenever you're talking about something serious.
So that's really how I felt for like a year and a half, pretty much.
And then you quit school, and now you're doing this.
Yeah.
Are you happy?
I'm pretty happy with what I'm doing. Like,
ready?
There was
ready?
A time.
Ready? What? You just listed lazily to the left.
Oh, he's just like, no. This dude, you left.
Yeah, I knew this guy was here. He wasn't here a second ago for some reason.
He moved there.
Oh. Dude, I just wrecked that guy.
Yeah, there's two huddled in that corner by the item, and that guy ran from this item over there.
I got lots of sedatives.
Yeah, it was really good for me to get out of the situation. And there was a time where I was actually really depressed while here.
When?
It was like,
oh gosh,
kind of right after you moved here.
Oh, did I depress you?
It was all your fault, yeah. Because I still didn't know what I was doing, and it was really scary.
And then Bryant gave you purpose. I am the god of your new world.
Sorry. Yes, you are. You are my shining light.
Oh god, yeah, that was satisfying.
What time is it? When is
Huh? Oh yeah, sorry. That's probably about now.
Probably about now? Next
yeah.
time? Next time we'll do more squishy head fighting.
Next time, Trey will talk more about his life. I hope.
I can't promise anything.
I can. I'll promise them whatever they want.